Hello, welcome to my Wired autocomplete interview on a budget. At the Ridge. I don't know what's on here and who's Googling questions, but obviously it's here. Who is Jacob Hamblin? That's me. I am Jacob Hamblin. Or if you Google him, you'll find a guy with a really bad neck beard. He is an ancestor of mine. I don't have a neck beard though, like that. That's bad. What is Hamblin's favorite film he's made? My favorite film that I've made is my last one that I did. I made a gothic horror short film. I was at an Oscar qualifying film festival for it. It's shot like an old school black and white monster movie, like Universal, like Frankenstein. Super proud of it. We're just starting now to do a festival run for it. That's the one I'm most proud of right now. Usually it's the last thing I've worked on, and that's the last thing I've worked on, so yeah. The next Google question is, if Hamblin's life was a sitcom, what would the theme song be? That's a good question. Maybe like the Home Depot song. I feel like I need something better than that. Maybe the SpongeBob. No, like the fun song from SpongeBob. If Hamblin could have dinner with one celebrity, who would it be? The guy from Hot Ones would be cool. I'd love to be on Hot Ones, but I can't handle hot food, so that probably wouldn't go well. So if I ever did have the opportunity to be on Hot Ones, I probably would say no. Or I would say yes, but I would bring like 10 different Pepto-Bismols and a bucket of ice water. If Hamblin was a potato chip, what flavor would he be? That's a good question, because barbecue. I love barbecue chips. I actually love chips. And then the last question is, why is there a picture of Nick? I don't know! Why is there a picture of Nicolas Cage? Alright, thank you for coming to my Wired autocomplete interview, the Ridge Edition. As Nicolas Cage always says, I'm gonna steal the Declaration of Independence. Thank you, guys.
Good morning, Skyridge. As you all know, we just had Club Rush. So you're probably wondering, how do I sign up for SkyTime so I can go to my club, meet up with friends, or do any of that stuff? Well, let me help you. First, you're gonna wanna grab your computer or your phone and go to rtischeduler.com. Then you are going to want to log in with your school email. Next, you'll want to find your session and click on Choose Session. This will open up the search menu where you can find your club, your class, and sign up. See you next time.
Stronger than Cuban links. My gold dance, your gold plated. You verse me.
You're busy.
What in the world? Who?
You are busy.
What?
Homecoming pageant.
7 p.m. You better be there.
I am not going to that thing.
So you're telling me that you're not going to support your school group at potentially becoming the homecoming queen or king?
I don't want to not support the group, but...
Wow, they're going to resent you forever for that one.
Well, that's a good point. I guess I should go. What else is on the sky?
Reach for my goals, hit a dead center. What? Hit a dead center.